The top two things that we took away from the survey were that I think first and foremost that education is the top priority of all Idahoans. And I think the second two are that choice is important to Idahoans, and that one of the most concerning parts of the survey was that the public in general, less than half of them would recommend their local public schools to folks that are considering moving to their area. That was concerning.